Nate's great. He's fun. He's very smart. He's interested in the greater good. You know, he wants to help people. He's a cardiologist, but he focuses on research. And so I think the farther he can go in his career, the more people he can potentially help. And he's also he's fun. He has sort of a youthfulness to him. It's like a regression in a way. And I think Maddie kind of brings that out in him too. They're very playful together.